When I first witnessed this activity, one day after a devastating fire, ruining 60 shacks, I could not believe it. But soon they allowed me to understand that they do not ask questions, they do not ask who set the fire, but they will work together to repair the damage. Why? Because of ownership. They own that piece of land. And if we want to help rehabilitate these squatted communities, ownership must remain. We must not do it at the threat of removing ownership, and we can succeed.